some time, and it worked in our favor that we could actually see in the storm on our own.
You were just saying you and Diana cut from the same cloth. What do you respect most about what she's been able to do with her career?
Well, I mean, her work ethic and her body of work. I mean, it's extremely consistent. She works extremely hard. She takes no crap.
You get to bring your girls to see that. Is that something you hope that they're able to take forward in their careers?
Absolutely. And because it's Father's Day, you know, Gianna would normally come with me. Because it's Father's Day, Natalia came with me too. So I'm winning today.
I love that. What have you been doing personally? I know you write a lot.
Writing away. Writing, creating, editing, producing. It's fun.
And of course, the Lakers with the draft coming up. What do you anticipate this is going to look like?
Well, I'm looking forward to it. I mean, they have a lot of great young pieces and put themselves in a great position to pick up yet another. And I'm looking forward to them having a bright future.
You hope there's a chance for Lonzo Ball to be a Laker?
Yeah, we'll see. You know, I haven't watched college basketball that much. So, I mean, I saw him play, seen him play one time, which was against Kentucky. So I haven't seen him play too much.
It only makes sense that Kobe now has the ball. Thank you so much for joining us and happy Father.
Got it. Thank you.